4 days after a devastating ankle injury, Cowboys quarterback Dak Prescott was all smiles this morning.
What's up, everyone? Just want everyone to know that I'm doing well. And I can't thank you enough for all your love, your support, your prayers.
Dak said he was on his way to the doctor for the first time since his surgery and that he's looking forward to starting rehab and eventually getting back out on the field.